Today we're going to replace this vent fan with a new one. It's kind of making a lot of noise. And that's right below a bedroom upstairs. So today I'm going to replace it with a new one. So first step, turn off the power at the breaker. And now we will go ahead and pull down this cover and pinch this wire in on both sides to get that out of there. Pull that down. This is a pretty cheap model of vent fan. Go ahead, unplug the motor where it's plugged in there. Using the screwdriver here, pull down the part that houses the blower and the motor. Okay, now we've got the housing in here that's screwed to the joist, which runs right along here. So before I do that, I'm gonna pull these wires out. Get those all completely out of there. I'm gonna pull it off and then put the screw cap back on. Same thing with the black wire. And then there's a ground that is screwed in. So this is the part that was up in there. It was held in by these two tabs on the left, and then you just sort of pry the right end in and it will come down out of there. And here's the wires the way mine looked like. We've got a ground that's screwed in, that's the bare wire, and then a white and a black that I just unscrewed and capped off. And then I'm gonna take and unscrew those screws from the joist. And hopefully there's a flexible coupling that will come with it. And it's taped in there. I'll have to pull some of that tape off to see if we can wedge it down out of the ceiling. Be super careful because the sides of this metal is sometimes really sharp. Okay, the vent fan housing is out. You can see the wires and the tube that connects to the outside. This piece right here was giving me some trouble. I just used some pliers and a screwdriver to pull it out of there. You may have to just, if you have wires long enough, I would just cut the wire and restrip the ends, but my wire is not super long, so I wanted to preserve everything that's there. And gonna have to do a little bit of work because this tube was just sitting on the outlet, which meant a lot of air was just going right into the ceiling. It wasn't connected at all. It's not even the right size. So my plan is to go get some material to make a longer tube to be able to connect. This is the outlet of the new one, so ideally you could just stick it right in there, but it'd be really hard to get that connected right, and it should really be attached with tape. So my plan is to go get some pieces and keep going. So I got a complication for this one. So the old fan had the exhaust vent here and the wiring coming out that same direction. But my new one has the exhaust coming out there, but the electrical on the other side. So because my electrical wire is pretty short and I don't want to try to extend it with a junction box, I got this old dryer ducting, which is not dissimilar from what was already in the ceiling. What I did is taped up the end with this metallic tape. So I've taped that all around the vent that was in there, and I've got it running, just sitting in the ceiling right now. What I did is use that same tape to tape the other end on the adapter that came with the fan that's going to be coming in right here. So I'm trying to see if I can wiggle it around so it makes a U-turn and comes in here. And next step is to start connecting the electrical wire, so I will take care of that. One other thing, so the hole that I have in my ceiling is slightly too small than the box. I'm going to see if I can wedge the box up in there without making the hole bigger, but in case I need to, I got it marked out for making the hole a little bit bigger. I'm going to try to, so I got the box up there, I'm going to try to move it over a little bit try to bend around my exhaust, my newfangled exhaust port, without kinking the tube. You can kind of see what I did here on the end. Made it wonderfully pretty. I'm gonna connect it to the outlet there. So I give myself a little bit more space by expanding that tube. Try to give myself even more space here. Okay, got the outlet done. Now I'm trying to get it. Looks like this is moving freely here. Try to split it over. Cover and stick these guys through. Boy, some of this is pretty short there. So I got this connector. I'll make it go like this and then connect these guys up. Okay, I got the electrical wires connected, the box put back in. At this end connected to the outlet. So the next thing to do is screw this to the joist, which is right running right here. All right, next thing, reinstall the fan up in there with 3 screws. Make sure to plug it in. Install the grate. It's opposite of the way we removed the one in the very beginning of the video. I'm clipping it in. Clipping it in. Takes a little bit. Now we're back in shape. All right. Thanks everyone for watching.